Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How much you charge clean car?
Well, we got all different prices. $16 a room.
A month. I just need one cleaning.
Right. I got some for 16 a room, and I got some for 25 cents a square foot. I can come give you an estimate.
Yeah, that sounds good.
If you're happy with it, we'll do it right then. How's that?
That sounds good. See, this baby oil spill that shit a little my flow. You know what I'm saying? I can't get that out.
What did you spill?
I said my baby spilled shit on the flow.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You stained?
Yeah.
When can y'all come out there, huh?
Yeah, are you home now?
Yeah.
I'll let somebody there at 12 o'clock.
What
is your name? Yeah, what is your name?
My name's Rick.
Rick?
Right.
And what's your address?
What?
What's your address?
10 23rd Avenue.
Northwest, Southwest?
Northwest. It's right off of Martin Luther King.
Okay.
And let me ask you. You gonna come down here with a truck with a lot of tools on it?
Yep.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Why?
This nigga steals shit out here.
Is that right?
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, what's your telephone number?
734.
Okay.
53.
Okay, brother. We'll be right along.
Hold on a second, man.
Yeah.
You didn't tell me what you're going to charge.
I'm going to give you a free estimate, buddy. If you're happy with the price, we'll do it right then.
Well, how?
Could be 20 bucks, 30 bucks. Let me see what you got.
Well, you going to put some chemical down.
We'll do whatever we got to do to fix it. We'll do the best we can, man.
Well, why you trying to get rid of me so fast, man?
I'm going to send the guy over to see you and give you an estimate.
Why you trying to get rid of me so fast, man?
Because I got other guys on the line.
No, you don't.
That's what I do.
No, you don't.
Okay, bye-bye.
Man, I'll come down there and whip your ass, white boy.
Oh, fuck off.
I'll kick your fucking ass, cracker.
You motherfucking suck ass.
Your mother, you New York.
Yay, all right, I'm your poofer.
Cracker, motherfucker.
Is that right?
Cracker.
Oh, baby.
Spaghetti eating motherfucker.
Yeah.
Pencil down.
Yeah, I'm gonna pencil my dick down your throat.
No, you wouldn't.
Fucking cock.
Why would you want to do something like that?
Because I already did it to your wife, and now it's your turn, motherfucker.
Oh, no. Unbelievable.
You ain't gonna disrespect me, no white boy. How many niggas you got working for you? Who are black dudes?
I got about four, just like you.
Your mama.
Four, just like yourself, buddy.
Fuck you.
What do you mean? Well, don't be like that. Are you that miserable?
I ain't miserable.
You probably ain't a bad guy, you know, but why you got a fucking attitude, man?
You disrespect me, Whitey.
Nobody disrespect your ass.
Yeah, you did. You trying to get rid of the nigga.
Nobody trying to get rid of you. I'm trying to fucking go on with my business, man. If I was trying to disrespect you, I'd tell you to call somebody else. I wouldn't be saying we'll be right there.
You ain't gonna show up.
Why would I?
Why? I know you ain't.
You don't think so?
No.
I'm going to be there at 12 o'clock, like I told you.
If you come down here, you better bring some gloves, too.
Why?
Because you're going to need them when I whoop your ass all over the fucking yard, nigga.
You ain't that bad a cat. All
right. Better bring some gloves.
I'll see you at 12 o'clock.
I'm going to give you a
shiner. I'll see you.
My shoe up your ass, motherfucker.
I'll be there.
Got to open your mouth to tie my shoelace.
That's it. I'll be there at 12 o'clock.
There you go.
All right, brother. Pop.
Cracker.
I'll see you at 12 o'clock.
Go to hell.
I'll be there.
Fuck you.
Oh, buddy. You ain't that bored today, are you?
Fuck you.
You ain't that fucking bored, are you, buddy?
I found somebody else.
Why are you going to do that?
Because you ain't nice, that's why.
Buddy, you ain't a bad guy, I can tell. You're just a little upset, but that's all right. We'll fix
you. I like you white people.
That's all right. You guys are all right. I got nothing against niggas.
Who you calling a nigga?
Who you calling a white person?
Man, I'm gonna come down there and fuck you up, cracker.
What are you talking about? Huh?
You ain't gonna call me no nigga.
Well, what are you talking about, man? I'm just trying to be nice to you, man.
You just call me a nigga.
Well, stop acting like a nigga. I won't call you a nigga.
Man, huh? I you know what? You don't show up here at noon, I'm gonna come down there and find your ass.
Buddy, I'm gonna be there at noon. I'm gonna clean that carpet up and that's it.
Why don't you wipe your own teeth from it, too, when I knock him out, motherfucker?
No, I thought you were all mouth, man. Bullshit, what you guys talk.
Dude, I see you there at noon. You better show up half an hour, okay? I'm going to start warming up with some shadow boxes, and I'm going to pepper your ass with punches, cracker.
You fuck, buddy, I'll fuck
you. Cracker.
I'll tie your ass up and fuck your wife while
honky.
I'm doing it right in front of you.
Honky.
I'm going to fuck your
and I'm going to stick my dick.
Right,
I'm going to stick my dick in your ass without even spitting on it first, motherfucker. Just like I do in prison, you know what I'm saying? You remind me of the bitch I had in prison.
Oh, buddy.
I'll make you my bitch.
So you're a fucking fag nigga now.
I'm going to make
you
my bitch.
You're a fucking queer nigga.
I'm gonna make you my bitch. Yeah, you can say a lot of shit on the phone. I bet you won't come down my neighborhood.
Oh, just a nigga over on Martin Luther King trying to get a copper clean for nothing.
I'ma come on down here, motherfucker. I'll be waiting on my post.
Okay. I'll be over and fix your ass up here real soon.
Yeah, you better. Why the hell they go
guinea
wop, motherfucker? Why don't you go back to New York and go back to sucking dicks in New York, motherfucker?
Tell your wife, put a negligee on. I'll be right over.
Go back to New York, motherfucker.